butt. Then you just deal out the rest of the cards, and then you only play one card at a time, and you just keep going around, and whoever gets rid of their card first,
yeah.
You just keep switching it, and it's, I love it. We had fun playing that.
Dad!
What?
I couldn't resist it. It came out, and I kept seeing the commercial
for it. Yeah, I saw it last year, and it was like, it was on my mind. And I looked for it, and then during the summer, I forgot about it, because my friend Joey and I were talking about
I bought my Aunt Kathy, it was called Battle of the Sexes.
What do you do?
The name of the game is, like, different facts about men and women. And not necessarily, like, famous or infamous or anything like that, but just different things.
Yeah.
All sorts of different stuff. And you're supposed to play, like, guys versus girls.
Yes, you're doing
it. I really want to play it. I haven't seen another one to pick up. I got it at Big Lots.